My name's Rikki, I'm from Glasgow, I'm 21 and I'm a full-time singer. I sing in social clubs and pubs and wherever it be, and I want it to be the bigger stage. I want to actually be doing my own concerts and things like that.
Ricky's no stranger to The X Factor. Having shone in his auditions last year, he made it to boot camp. But narrowly missed out on the judges' houses after forcing them to make one of the toughest calls of the competition.
Unfortunately,
he's a no.
This is going to kill him.
Such a shame.
You've not made it through.
Now Ricky's desperate for another chance.
It took a good 3-4 months to get myself back and decide that singing is what I wanted to do. And it is such a struggle. And it's so hard to bring yourself back to this. But I want it that much. I've never wanted anything so much.
Rikki is so nervous about what today could mean, he hasn't even told his mum he's going to audition.
You're back. Yeah. You're auditioning in front of 2,000 people this time. How's that going to make you feel?
I'm really excited.
Parents-wise, what's happening? Are they here or...?
Mum and friends and family are in the audience, but they actually think I'm with someone supporting them.
Wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
On your journey.
I'm confident now, and I believe in myself. I just hope that the judges give me another chance.
Hiya.
Thank you. Well, it's
Yeah, my name's Rikki.
Now, Rikki, you were on the show last year, weren't you?
Yep.
Yeah?
Yep. A year's passed now, and I think that I'm back and I'm more confident than I was last year. And I want to prove to you that I can go the whole way this time.
Okay. Well, thank you for coming back. And Rikki, who are you here with today?
I've come on my own today, but my mum's actually in the audience and my friends are family.
Where?
They didn't think I was auditioning.
What? Where's mum? Stand up. So she didn't know you were coming?
No, they thought I was with a friend.
Alright. Alright, well look, Rikki, genuinely best of luck. I hope it goes well.
Alright.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. Louis,
I love the fact that you've come back fighting even better this year. I think you've got an amazing voice, you've got a great personality, and I love your determination to win. You've got the X Factor for me.
Thank you.
Danny?
Rikki, your mum's got to be so proud of that.
Yeah.
So proud. That was fantastic.
Really?
Yeah.
Cheryl.
Do you know what? I think you've got to be so brave to to be knocked down and criticised and turned away and then come back again. I thought it was fantastic.
Thank you.
Rikki, I always think about this, you know, when we were in a situation like we were last year, did we make a mistake or not? After hearing now, I think we did make a big mistake with you last year. Having said that, Rikki, that was you at 65, 70%, in my opinion. I still think you're better than this. Louis, yes or no?
Rikki, I think this is your time to shine.
Yes.
Danny?
Rikki, thanks for coming back. It's a yes.
Oh, thank you.
Cheryl?
Definitely deserve another chance.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Rikki, you could be Scotland's highest hope in the competition.
Thank you. Bye. Show me
a garden. We made a big mistake with him, didn't we?
I always thought he was a good son.
I think he's completely different this year than last year.
It's so overwhelmed with just the fact that we've given him another chance. Because he didn't have to.
He must be very proud.
He deserves it. He's worked really hard for it.
So Ricky's on his way to boot camp and the auditions are off to the next city, leaving one person a step closer to making his dream come true.
You get four yeses and a standing ovation from the crowd. Just amazing. I can't believe it.